Yeah. Seven, eight, Jake. About to be talking about some personal shit. Want y'all to open up y'all ears and listen. The Martians. Some real shit. There's a whole lot of shit that I wanna say, but I never do, cause I think it gets in the way of what I'm really trying to say in every one of my songs. To rewrite my past and fix all my wrongs, but this time I'm laying it all down flat. I'm bringing out everything I brushed underneath the doormat. I'm burning bridges in places that needed to fall, and not out of hate, but because I don't know this new you at all. I can't believe people that I would call best friends would end up fucking up my homies and then pretend that she did nothing at all and it was all him. He got probation cause you dipped when things started to get grim, but I'm sure you convinced yourself you did the right thing. You saved your own skin and only lost a plaything. You can keep on partying and dropping out those concerts, but don't fucking think about coming to us when you get hurt. All these fake people talking about how they hate the fakes. You could eat their hypocrisy up like it was a cake. Everyone thinks they're right even when you hit them with the facts. That kind of attitude is what's gonna make this world collapse. Perhaps we should look at the earth like it's precious and care less about all these expensive possessions. We're losing the human race, we need some attention. Otherwise we all headed straight for the heavens. This is the best time ever to be alive, but if we don't change soon, we won't survive. I haven't always done right, I won't deny, but I'm not quite ready to say goodbye. And for the people who said I changed when I started smoking, I did change, and I don't regret that shit for a moment. And now that everyone thinks you're awesome shit, you get the award for being the biggest hypocrite. Hypocrite. All these fake ass niggas thinking that they ain't a fake,
a fake.
All these fake ass niggas thinking that they ain't a fake,
a fake.
All these fake ass niggas thinking that they ain't a fake,
a fake.
Are you ever gonna wake? All these fake ass niggas thinking that they ain't a fake,
a fake.
All these fake ass niggas thinking that they ain't a fake,
a fake.
All these fake ass niggas thinking that they ain't a fake,
a fake.
Are you ever gonna
wake
up? What's the point of having police if they lock up homeless people? Murderers are running free while kids get arrested for sour diesel. Half the people I know who smoke do it to fight the depression, but 12 just says fuck that shit, book them for possession. When I was a kid I used to admire what the police would do. I honestly believed that they were protecting us too, but now I realize that they don't do shit to protect me. In fact, they do the opposite, a stoner's worst enemy. Don't get me wrong, I know that there are good cops, but you see them as much as you would a triceratops. All I'm seeing lately are dickheads who got hired, and they do whatever they want to whoever they desire. Half the prison population is because of arrests on weed. How can this shit still be illegal in 2016? If you told a group of people weed is harmful, they would get mad. I guess that's what we get for telling kids our drugs are bad, and let them grow up and try pop for the first time, asking all their friends why is this even a crime. Will they realize that they can make some major money if they locked up everyone they could catch who are in the smoking? I say fuck the whole system, man, this shit is whack. Look at the world today and imagine 300 years back. And when I say we could change the laws, everyone shrugs. Well, I congratulate drugs as the winner of the war on drugs.